There's 30 seconds remaining in the scenario.
Okay, now.
Don't worry. Maybe you'll get it right next time.
Two more seconds and we would have had eyes in the room.
If they're already on cameras, that's 2 seconds too slow. Piece of advice. No like that.
He has no respect for anything. If it doesn't fire a bullet or explode, he dismisses it. Look at this! Oh. No lag!
Careful! My wife has a strict policy about knives in the house, and I have a strict policy about not pissing off my wife.
I know Thatcher is supposed to be the best, but he's a hammer, and I'm just a nail to him.
Sit. Sit. It won't bite. You're angry. That's good. Anger can be a powerful tool, but we're terrified of losing control, of embracing it. And that's why I envy Mike. Mike faced his demons. He knows how to channel his anger.
Mike, your retirement plan's gone to shite.
Who beat you?
Come on, leave it alone. It was a misunderstanding.
Who beat you, Paulie?
It was Nick and his boys. It's just them bending me elbow a bit.
How much this time?
5 large. Oh, no. Come on, Mike. Don't do this.
This isn't your jack online poker, boys. Big blind is 10 quid, but if you want to piss off, your money stays on the table.
Here's the money my brother owes you. But what comes next, my good sons, is from God's mouth to your ears. And I will make it hurt. For the rest of your miserable fucking lives.
This isn't about how Thatcher's been treating you, is it?
I'm just tired of trying to prove myself.
It'll take time for some, but you are nobody's nail. You're much too sharp for that. Rainbow needs people who will challenge the future of the unit. And those who will remind it of its roots. It needs people who can be the scalpel and the hammer.
Thank you, Six.
Six. She left some very large shoes to fill, didn't she? I'll tell you what. For now, please call me Harry.